talking about?
Like
who watches Pokemon movies?
Hello, students. It's time to take attendance. Matthew Appleberry.
Here.
Eric Fitzgobbins.
It's Fitzgibbons.
Alexander Tolkien.
Here.
Adam Trevor.
Here.
Baba is not here.
Okay, Baba's not here. Or his dog here.
Boom! Boom!
Hey, did you guys hear about the big school rumor?
No, what's it about this time?
Is it another wacky story about the giant sewer rat that lives in the basement?
You thought that was real?
No, I heard that in the 90s, a group of kids hid a secret treasure of unfathomable wealth for future students to find.
What's inside it?
Only the kids who planted it know. Students have been trying to find clues for years, but none of them have been successful.
Do you really think it's that hidden? It probably doesn't exist.
I believe it's out there, and that's why I—
Come on!
You kids seriously don't believe that. For all of those rumors that students have created, none of them have lived up to expectations. Even if you put effort into finding the treasure, it won't change that stuff is fake. You know what isn't fake? American history. Speaking of American history, we have a pop quiz.
You may think the treasure isn't real, but I think it is. And I'm going to find it. And that's why I think the treasure is out there.
Wow, do you really think we're gonna find it?
I mean, let's do it together.
Come on, guys, let's do it.
Yeah, I really want to get lost.
Hey, everyone, come over here real quick.
Guys, I think janitor the janitor wants to come.
I heard you guys talking about the rumor of the treasure.
And I think we should work together to find it.
I find many pieces of paper while cleaning up. Maybe one of them is a clue.
Fine, you can help us.
Is that a team of six then?
Yes, it is. I believe we are ready now, so let's go find those papers.
This paper has been in my possession for years. You guys are the only people who have taken an interest in it.
Clue 2 is as old as can be. Where you will find it, you only keys. It's okay, you don't have to fret it. It's a close place where you do athletics.
Hey guys, I think I know where that is. This way.
Gym is where you do athletics.
Duh.
Maybe we should go find it, spread out.
Guys, I found it!
What does it say?
It says, another clue awaits. Is it here or there? One thing is for certain, it is not downstairs. Behind all knowledge lies a key to wealth. You just have to hush, you are in a room of stealth.
I have no idea why it could be.
Me neither.
We need to split up and look around.
There are six of us, we should go into pairs of two.
I'll go with Matthew!
Bet. No one says that anymore. It's really old. Hey Anna, you wanna be partners?
Bet.
I guess we'll go with Janet then.
But who will hold on to the clues? We can't just leave them unprotected.
Well, I guess if no one else wants to do it, then I'll do it.
Where do you think the third clue will be? What do we do now? We have to go back so they don't suspect us.
Less people means more treasure for us. I'm in.
Can't find it anywhere.
We searched everywhere. Where could it be?
Maybe we just keep looking.
Maybe we should meet back with the group. They probably found it already.
Everyone! We should regroup!
Okay.
Who found the clue?
We didn't.
Neither did we.
Where's Alex?
He had the clues!
Oh my goodness, they took the clues and ran away!
Don't jump to conclusions. Maybe this got lost in the massive school.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I think I see him outside.
Hey, it looks like they're arguing.
My treasure.
No, it's mine.
I made the plan, no. So I should get the treasure.
I executed it. If I didn't do that, then...
Well then, let's just take it.
Barbara, why don't you grab the treasure since you're the smallest?
Half, but I'll do it anyway.
If I hadn't made the plan, there wouldn't be one for you to execute.
But I executed it, which is more important than creating the plan.
I think it's clear. Let's open it.